just around the corner. Yay! And he's come to express solidarity while moving and talk about his
stuff.
Okay, I'll see the rest of the rest. Go on.
Oh my god, okay.
Can you hear me?
Yes!
Yeah!
So I'm here showing all my solidarity with your strike. Hope it all goes well. And you know, you'll get your living wage when you need it. As long as you need to continue it, beat the people who cross the picket line and undermine our strike. But as a show of my solidarity, I'm just here to convey it with my campaign that I'm now in the process of, I've already launched it, but I'm in the process of collecting signatures. I've got a petition right here, anyone who wants to sign it. And it's called Take the Stress Out of Studying, which is its political objective. We want to unite students, workers, parents, and the rest of the labour movement to draw up the demands that are going to reverse austerity attacks, improve mental health, and improve education for workers and students. And that's a real show of solidarity. So, if you're supporting this strike, if you're on this strike, if you're continuing this strike, whatever you're doing with this strike, continue doing that, and if, just sign a petition if you wish. I mean, I'm not going to force you to do it, but I'll urge you to do it, because, you know, when you're in a battle against any sort of enemy that's so much stronger than you, and alone you can do nothing, it's good when you have a friend, when people run your side.